Hey, let's go. Have fun with that. Welcome back everyone to another League of Legends video. For today is gonna be Teemo as a support. Against Jean and the Mumu. We got the kill on a Mumu. And there's my ignite, so he must be a little bit careful because he can just, yeah, he can just do that. Yeah, I got a Dark Harvest. Oh, I did not, went over my runes. Dark Harvest. Let's stay here. Harvest, Chip Shot, Eyeball Collection, Ultimate Hunter, Gathering Storm, and Transcendence. Okay. Let's stay a little bit behind in this bush. I got blind in a few seconds. Let's go. Just helping here to push the wave. And reset. Okay, Jinx can reset. I'm gonna push the wave all the way. Two kills on Jinx and 5 CS ahead. We'll take it all day. Actually, I'm gonna wait for another potion. Just don't get any bandage toss in. And you're fine. Huh? That hurt. Okay. I'm down to it. Nice. Did not use ignite. Jinx. You're gonna drop CS for that. Not the greatest call. Just don't do that. Let the wave push. Maybe. One day Ah, okay. I'll be a reckoning. Become one with the jungle. Okay, Jinx wants the wave to come to us. Ah, they are here, Drake. Ah, Rengar is going top, okay. He's not interested in going for the strike. I don't know. What you doing here? Just want to focus this guy to take him off my ADC. Oh, he got red buff now. This might be stupid, especially without ignite. Yeah, this might be stupid. This. Okay, Aatrox alone is killing this guy, but with Rengar, you only got a double kill. Not the greatest gank of all times. Okay. Let's go. Dude, you're losing everything there. Hey, let's go. Have fun with that. The wave is a little bit stacked for them, but it's fine. I mean, we killed mid lane and ADC. And I got Liandry's. Let's go. 108? Really? I got ace assists so far? Never get attached. And also my my mid laner got ahead, well ahead. Yeah, I know. Vice around. You doing here? She is dead. Ooh, let's go. Let's go. Let's check for some wards. Oh no. Let's put some more shrooms and reset. Really? You're gonna be that guy? Gonna wait for full mana. Ah, not full. Oh, Jinx. You poor soul. Wait. Somehow this guy has Mythic and Jinx not? Just a little bit weird. It's a little bit weird. My way. Jinx can solo that. You can't tell, but I've grown quite come on. Give me a break. No. Maybe Rengar will. Dude, you have that. Huh? Okay. 150 bounty. It's totally worth as Jinx got a full tower and still no mythic. What? Huh? Is it just me or? Don't save it. Oh, come on, guys. Got exhausted. Okay, that was big. He got smite. Okay. Hey, finally, Jinx got her mythic. Heimer, goodbye. I don't know, but I thought that that guy is Aatrox, not Yone. Come on, Jinx. Come on, Jinx. God, this is bad. Oof. Jinx. What have you done? Oh, nice. Yeah, Ahri is gonna be a huge problem for Aatrox. We can do it. We can do it. We melt this. Nice. Two Drakes, one Baron, and 13 kills ahead. Not bad. Come on, Vi. Let's dance. And Heimer is AFK. Where is Jinx going? Okay. They must respond to Aatrox so I can push. Man, this guy is a beast. She's dead. Nice. Two inhibitors. Let's go. I think I'm gonna save for that cap. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Hey. 19 souls, not bad. And with blue buff I can just go top side of the map and put some shrooms. I don't want to fight Yone, he can just one shot me. That champ is gross. Hey, let's go. They cannot defend here. They must take care of the base. Oh, dodge the charm. Or not the charm, the per Q. You wanna fight, Vi? Good luck with that. Good luck with that, Vi. Nice. That was it, guys. See you tomorrow in the next one. Bye bye.